Referee Nick Patrick said he had a statement to make.
Yes, and one thing I'd like to say, Brad Armstrong did not quit, and he did not submit. I stopped the match myself because due to what happened to him earlier, I felt that he could have had permanent damage done to his neck. So I stopped the match. He didn't quit.
Okay, fair enough. That explains that situation.